नमो तस्स थ्री टाइम्स, नमो तस्स भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा संबुद्धस्स, नमो तस्स भगवतो अर सम्मा संबुद्धस्स, नमो तस्स भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा संबुद्धस्स। ओके, हाउ आर यू? हाउ अबाउट योर पाली नॉलेज? यस, एवरीथिंग कम टू मी अगेन, एवरीथिंग रिटर्न टू मी, नो? ओके, ऑल लेसन्स, दिस मीन्स आई हैव टू टीच अगेन स्टेप बाय स्टेप. ओके, द पाली कोर्स पार्ट थ्री. ओके, द लेसन वन, आई थिंक दिस रिविजन्स, नो? I think everybody can recite, pronouncing all 41 letters. Can recite, no? Can pronounce? Can? Okay. First of all, all our letters we divide into two way, vowels and consonant, sara and byanjana. Sara saha byanjana. Sara means vowels. Byanjana means consonants. There are eight kind of vowels. There are eight. What are the eight? A, A, I, E, U, U, A, O. There are eight vowels. We can divide into two way, short and long. Short vowels and long vowels. What are the short vowels? A, I, U. There are three. What are the long vowels? A, I, U, A, and O. There are five. After that, all our consonant, there are 33 consonant, we can divide into six way according to the places of the articulation. Thana, thana. No? There are some consonant coming from guttural sound, some palatals, no, etc. You can understand, no? Okay, try one more time. Ka, gha, ga, gha, ng, cha, cha, ja, ja, ny, ta, dha, da, dha, na, ta, dha, da, dha, na, pa, bha, ba, bha, ma, ya, ra, l, v, sa, ha, l, ang. It's enough. If you can recite this one, it is good. Enough to good for me. Okay. Now the naam. Naam means noun. Okay, now you can understand, no? About the nouns in Pali. There are in Pali three genders and two numbers. Linga and linga. What are the linga? The three genders. Masculine, feminine and neuter. Pullinga, itilinga and napunsaka linga. What are the Pali? Pullinga means? What is the mean pullinga? Masculine. Itilinga, feminine. Napunsaka linga, neuter. There are two numbers, ekavachana and bahuvachana. What are the means ekavachana? Singular. Bahuvachana? Plural. Okay, now beside we have to know the eight groups or nine types of cases. Now, Pali we call vibhakti. Vibhakti. Pathama, dutiya, The third one we can divide two way, Tatiya and Karana. Chatutti, Panchami, Chatti, Satami and Alapana. What are the means? Patama. Patama always subject of the sentence. Subject. Subject of the sentence. Dutiya. Always object of the sentence. Tatiya and Karana. Tatiya and Karana means ability of agent. Chatutti. Receiver. Receiver. Panchami. Separation. This means already move from somewhere. Chatti. Belong to something, someone. Sattami meaning locative. Okay. Alapana meaning being addressed. I think remember, no? Remember this means? Example now. Someone want to say, I am. I am means, I means subject, I. Example now, I go to village. I means subject. To village, object. Go means verb. I go to village. I go to village from city. I go to village from city. From city means separation. From city, panchami, from city. I go to village with my mother. He is going to village with somebody. With means Tatiya, with my mother. Okay? I go to village, offer to something. I go to village, offer to something. This means give to some things for someone. This is receiver, offer to something. Chatutti. I go to householder's village. I go to householder's village. This village belongs to someone. Someone. No? After that, I stay at home. At home. At home in locative. Dear mom, please, I want to go home. Dear mom. Alapana. Understand? No need to write down, no? It's very simple. Simple sentence. But English, okay. The Pali, okay. Okay. Now, Ahang Gamang Gacchami. Ahang Gamang Gacchami. Ahang I. Gamang, to village. Gacchami, go. I go to the village. Ahang Gamang Gacchami. Now we can see the subject and object in the sentence. Can see, no? Ahang ma ahang ammaya saddin gamang gacchami. Ahang ammaya saddin. Ammaya saddin. With the mother, with my mother. Ammaya saddin. Now with the sadding also can, without sadding also can, but it's better we put the sadding or saha. Now example, tisaranena saha. Now every day, aham bante tisaranena saha pancha silang. Bante, dear venerable, the alapana. Aham, I, subject. Sorry, the, yeah, subject, aham. Tisaranena saha, with the three refuge. This means Tatiya. Tisaranena saha pancha silang. Private precept. Accusative. This means object. Yachami. Request. This means verb. Aham bante තිසරණේන සහ පංචශීලං ධම්මං යාචාමි. පංචශීලං ධම්ම doctrine of the five precepts. පංචශීල ධම්ම. The ධම්මා is including the පංචශීල. පංචශීල ධම්ම. The doctrine of the five precepts. Bante, may I request to the request five precepts of the doctrine of the five precepts with the three refuge. Tisarana. Understand? Now this sentence. Now, every day we recite here. No, aham bante tisaranena saha pancha silang dhammang yachami. Okay, write down. Write down with the meaning. Okay. Aham bhante. Aham bhante. Tisaranena saha pancha silang dhammang yachami. Oh, it's okay. But the only Chinese. Okay, because own language right now, Chinese. Aham bhante tisaranena saha pancha silam dhamma yachami. No need to find the Roman Pali. Enough to know, you, because I'm not going to check, no? Okay, now the means. First of all, you have to know that this is the sentence we make to the easy to the recite. But if you want to build the means of the sentence, at that time you have to change some words. Bhante, the first one. Bhante. Bhante means being addressed. Bhante. Dear Bhante. Venerable, dear venerable, dear sir. Bhante means. First of Bhante. Aham. Aham means I. Tisaranena saha. With the three triple gem. With the three triple gems. Panchasilam dhamma. This meaning doctrine of the five precepts. Yachami request. May I request like this, no? The same way. Now, the example now, we are reciting when we are offering the flowers to the Buddha. At that time, Pujemi Buddhaṁ Kusumena Nena. Actually, the Kusumena Nena is a joint word. We call Sandhi, combination. We have to divide first. Kusumena plus Anena. Kusumena plus anena. Anena means this. Anena means this means this. This. No? Okay, write down. Pujemi Buddhaṁ Kusumena Nena. Pujemi Buddhaṁ Kusumena Nena. Now, in this sentence, we cannot see the subject, no? But we can see object and verb. Understand? Now, Pujemi means verb. Pujemi means verb. Buddhaṁ, object. Object. Puppena, no, Kusumena, no? Kusumena, Nena. With the flowers. This means with the flowers. Flowers. The flowers. Now, who is going to offering? I. Aham. We have to add the subject. Because in the Pali poem, don't have the subject. Pujemi Buddhaṁ Kusumena Nena. I offer the Buddha these flowers. But usually the flower means not only one, no? There are many, no? But according to Pali, we use only singular word here, not the plural, the flower. The next one, punyena metena labhami mokkhaṁ. This is punyena metena, so joint word. Punyena etena. Because of this merit, etena, this, punyena, because of this merit, labhami mokkhaṁ. Mokkhaṁ means nibbana. Labhami means can get. Because of this merit, I can get the nibbana. You want to write down? Okay, it's better take the books. They have small books, no? Okay, one book pass to me also. Brother, please, one book for me also. Now, yeah, you see, poje me buddhaṁ kusumena nena. This is a punyena metena cha hotu mokkhaṁ, no? This is hotu mokkhaṁ, but the labhami mokkhaṁ also we can say. Labhami means to get, labhami, get. Now see the aham bhante, no? You see? Aham bhante tisaranena saha. May I, venerable sir, observe the five precepts together with the three refuge. Now you see bhante, venerable sir, aham, I. Yacha means observe, request. The five precepts together with the three refuge. Panchasila dhammaṁ tisaranena saha. Panchasila dhammaṁ tisaranena saha. This way we can find a small normal sentence first. We no need to go the deep one. The same way, now you see the example, aham gaman gacchami. You understand, no? Aham ammaya saddin. Okay, whatever means you can put. What do you need? I go to village with somebody. I go to village with my mother or with my father or my friend. At that time, aham sahayena saddin. Sahaya. Sahayaka. Who is sahayaka? Friend. Okay. Now, please take your everybody have vocabulary? New vocabulary? They have? So first one, the masculine. Masculine vocabulist. Yeah? Huh? Okay, look at the paper. There's nouns masculine ending a akaranta nara sound. Now we can understand singular plural. Naro, nara. This is a step sound, nara. No? Step sound, nara. Naro, nara, narang, nare, narena, narebi, narehi, narehi, narebi, naraya, narasa, naranang, nara, naramha, narasma, narebi, narehi, narasa, naranang, nare, naramhi, narasming, naresu, nara, nara. Okay? That's all. Now the nara means man. Man. Okay? Man. Now we can build a small sentence. Naro gamang gacchati. Naro gamang gacchati. Naro suryan pasati. The man look at the sun. Naro suryan pasati. Suryan. Surya meaning sun. Sun. Suryan is sun. Pasati meaning look at. Look at. Okay, now there are some of the stem similar words, nouns, no? Purisa. Purisa means? Purisa means? Man. Manusa. Human beings. Hatta. I have hand. Hatta. Hatta means hand. Pada. Leg. Kaya. Body. Rukha. Pasana. Rock. Gona. Sunaka. Gama. Dhamma. Doctrine. Sangha. Community. Aloka. Loka. Akasa. Magga. Varaha. Sakuna. Buddha. Suriya. Chanda. Putta. Kumara. Vanija. Chora. Chora means thief. Aja. Kaka. Mitta. Dasa. Bhupala. Kassaka. Lekaka. Deva. Vanara. Vihara. Deepa. Mancha. Ahara. Siha. Mika. Asa. Okay. But they have so many similar words, similar nouns, but we put only few the nouns. Huh? Same way, now those are things we can see in the slide. Huh? Naro, nara. Okay, please recite. Now, after the similar about the nouns in Pali. Now, the Pali, to understand the masculine nouns, we can divide into six parts. No? Akaran ending A, Ikaran ending E, Ikaran ending E, Ukaran ending U, Ukaran ending U, Okaran ending O. They have some example, Dhamma, Vihara, Bhopala, they are akaranta nouns, ending a nouns. Aggi, Gahapati, Bhupati, Pakhi, Hatti, Setti, Guru, Bhikkhu, Velu, Vidu, Vinyu, Pabhu, Go. Okay? But enough to know, this is a, we already studied before. But we are going to buy again one by one. Okay, now this can understand, no? You can refer to the text books, table for the details on how to decline the above nouns with the 8 groups and 2 persons that we have learned before. Okay? Feminine, ittilinga. So we can divide 5 way. Akarant, ending A. Ikarant, ending E. Ikarant, ending E. Ukarant, ending U. Ukarant, ending U. They are 5 way nouns. Okay? Ittilinga. We already give some table also, no? But anyway, inside this paper list was they have. Okay, now go to next page. Next page, according to our, they have masculine stem ending in E. The example, Aggi, Aggi, Aggayo. Aggin, Aggi, Aggayo. Aggina, Aggibi, Aggi. Aggino, Aggise, Aggina. Aggina, Aggimha, Aggisma, Aggibi, Aggihi. Aggino, Aggise, Aggina. Aggimhi, Aggismin, Aggisu. Aggi, Aggi, Aggayo. Aggi means fire. Same way, Muni. Muni means Kavi, poet. Isi, hermit. Ari, enemy. Bhupati, king. Pati, Pati. Pati means Japati. Husband. Master also can husband. Gahapati. Yosu Gahapati. Householder. Adipati. You are not the Adipati. But you are Adipati in the, you are at home. Adipati. Leader. You are leader of the your home, no? Adipati. Atiti, guest. Vyadi, sickness. Vyadi. Vyadi means? Vyadi. Vyadi, sickness. Udadi. You have Udadi? But around Singapore, Udadina. Vihi. Do you have Vihi? No, we can buy from the supermarket. Yeah. Paddy, no? Kapi. Kapi means monkey. We can see after go zoo. Kapi. We can see in the zoo, no? Zoo, zoo. Ahi, serpent. Deepi, Ravi, we can see every morning. Giri, Is there any giri in Singapore? Giri, small giri. Money, gem, artificial gem, so many, no? Nowadays. Gem. Yatti, stick. Nidhi, do you have nidhi? No. Who is the royal, who is in the royal family, no? They have the so many nidhi, hidden treasure, no? Asi, rasi, hip, pani, kuchi, mutti, bodhi, samadhi. Do you have samadhi? Try to get, no? Okay, few minutes. few seconds. Narapati, Setti, millionaire, Masi. But nowadays very difficult to see Masi, no? When I was child, I had seen in my home the charcoal dust. Masi. Jyoti. Odi. Bali. Bali Island. You know Bali Island? Why they use the Bali? Because of this religion offering. We have so many Hindu, no? Hindu peoples, Hindus. Because of that they give the name Bali. Bali Island. Huh? Now the Bali is a Pali words, no? Now you can understand the Asian time. The Indonesian language also used some Pali words. Because of that they used this Bali name. Bali word. Okay? But try to understand the meaning of this, the new nouns. It's good for you. Okay? The Noita also, they have the Napunsaka Linga nouns in the side. Therefore, Akaranta, Ikaranta, Ukaranta and Ukaranta. There are four types of Napunsaka Linga nouns. Okay, now the same way they explain. We already recite, no? Now, ikaranta sound. Next, okay, ikaranta pakki, this means bird. Okay, recite. Okay, recite. Please recite. Pakki, pakki, pakki no. Pakkinang, pakking, pakki, pakki no. Pakkina. Okay, now similar the nouns. You see that your page number 3, no? Hatti. Hatti means Sami. Sami. We can say venerable also Sami, yeah? Venerable also Sami. Because the Bante. Bante means Sami. Sami, okay? Kutti. Kutti means? What's mean kutti? दाती दाठी दाठी और इसमें कुट्टी लिप है हु है सम रेस कुट्टी कुट्टी द मीन्स द लिप हु है रेस 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 स्किन समथिंग रेस दाटी दाटी मीन्स ट्रस्क दिस मीन एलिफेंट नो हु हैज सम लोन ट्रस ट्रस्क बोगी बोगी मीन्स ऑल्सो सर्पेंट पापकारी इविल डूअर विया विया We are good doer. This means punyakari. Punyakari. Punya. Punya good, no? Punyakari. We are good doer. Punyakari. Not the evil doer, no? Okay? We are not evil doer, no? We are the punyakari. Good doer. Okay? Punyakari. You don't write no punyakari? Can P U N N U N N above the N they have to like this mark. Okay, Punyakari. Setti. Setti means millionaire. Setti. Kari. Kari means elephant. Sikhi. Peacock. Have you seen peacock? In the zoo. But you can see the wild peacock so many in Sri Lanka. Wild peacock so many. Huh? Yeah, yeah. On the road and the nearby the forest. Some area on the paddy fields. Yeah. So many peacock. Because the Sri In Sri Lanka, so many different type of monkeys also. Because people never kill, never eat monkeys, peacock. But I don't know nowadays. But anyway, still people not kill. Sasi. Sasi means moon. But today is today or tomorrow full moon day. Tomorrow full moon day, no? Because of that you can see Sasi very, very clean, very fulfilled. Yeah? Fulfilled moon you can see. Huh? Moon, full moon. Yeah, Sasi means moon. Moon. This means moon means the half or anyway moon, the name. But the full moon means the all or complete, no? Complete moon. But anyway we call Sasi. Sasi, Sasi, moon, no? Chandasu can. Sarati, Sarati, charioteer. But nowadays very difficult to see, no? But in museum you can see some drawing, some picture, no? Some picture. But to this morning, the Bante told me the in the countryside of the Myanmar, you still can see many. Yeah, many the charioteer. Bahagi. Bahagi many? Share marriage. Bahagi. Bahagi. Bahagi means? Bahagi. But this is, what does it mean in English? No, this means who has successful? Who is the successful man? Bahagi. Successful. Who is the successful man? Example now. Whatever he need, he can get. Like Buddha. Buddha is Bahagi. The bhikkhu is a Bahagi. Bahagi. The like Bhagava. Bhagava. Like Bhagava. Yeah, Bhagi means everything successful his life. नहीं भाग्या मंती ओ मिनिस्टर दीर्घ जीवी जीवी लाइक बंते बकुला यू नो बंते बकुला अरहत बकुला हाउ ओल्ड 160 years old. Arahat Bante Bakula. Yeah, 160 years old. Because his lay life, 80 years old. His monk life, 80 years old. But until the last moment, don't have any sickness, even no cough, no any, no running, anything. He's a very good healthy monk. We call Lord Buddha give the one title also. He's a healthiest monk in the Buddha's time. Pante Bakula, Arhat Bakula. He spent 160 years. And Pante Anuruddha, 140. Pante Ananda, 120. And Vishakha, 120. But our Lord Buddha, only 80. Okay? And our Lord Buddha and Bhante Ananda, same birth, you know, same time, same day, same moment, their birth. The birth moment is the same. But our Lord Buddha has been only 80 years old. But Bhante Ananda, 120. 40 years old. 40 is more, no? More. And Sukhi. Sukhi means receiver of comfort, happiness. Who is happy? Who has the good, happy mind? We call Sukhi. Now Sukhi Hotu. We call, may you happiness, may you be happy. Sukhi Hotu. Sukhi means Somanasa. Happy mental feeling. Happy mental feeling. Good mental feeling. When we are doing wholesome activity, example now when we are offering some food, when you are taking sila, when you are practicing, at the time we can make the happy mind. This is a sukhi. Okay? Bali. Bali means here Bali, there's a loan, Bali. The powerful person who has the very good the energy, like a strong man, he called Bali. Chatti means who is holding the umbrella all the time. Who is holding the umbrella all the time? Who is using the umbrella? Chatti. Possessor of an umbrella, you call, no? This means, example, if I have the cup, if I have the umbrella, this chatti, who is holding the chatti, the umbrella? We can call the chatti person, his person. We can give a new example, one old man, but he has a separate name, but he's holding the umbrella. Because of that, we can give the Pali word chatti. Like yatti also, because sticker. Yeah, can call. It's a mali, garland. Who's wearing the garland all the time? Like the Hindu, the Indian, the Hindu, the person always like to wear the mali, no? When the wedding ceremony, there is a fresh the garland, different type of garland. Next one, Gani. Gani means one who has a following. Example, Sangha is a Gani. Sangha. We are all follower. You are also Gani. You are following the Theravada Buddhist. You are follower. This is a Gani. The group, like group. Group, huh? Group. One group. We call Gani. Next one, the Karanta, Garu, the teacher. Okay, just recite. Garu, Garu. Okay, Garu means teacher. They have similar nouns. Bhikkhu, Bhikkhu, the monk. Bandhu, Bandhu meaning relation. If you have some relationships with somebody, we can say Bandhu. Some relatives is Bandhu, huh? Bandhu. Taru, Taru means tree. Bahu, arm. Sindhu, Parasu, exoil. Ex-oil, we use exoil. Apply the oil, we call it ex, no? No, the name, exoil. What means ex at the time? What is the ex means to destroy the something. To kill the something, someone. The ex very used for us to destroy the something. Because of this oil can destroy our sickness. That's why we call it ex oil. They give the name. Understand? Okay, it's a name. They have the meaning, no? Oh yes, tiger also say. Yeah. To destroy our headache. Okay? Suffering. This means the X means the parasu. Pasu. Pasu means beast. And the aku, rat. Uchu, velu. Katachu, spoon. Sattu, Setu, Ketu, Susu, Susu, young one. Huh? Pali. The same sound. Oh. Milk. Yes, correct. Susu is because the susu means baby milk means for young one, no? That's why. But that's quite similar, no? The means similar meaning because now susu for the milk for the baby. This means someone young one. Susu. Yeah. Different meaning. Because why? In the ancient time, we call the gold Swarnabhumi. Swarnabhumi means Myanmar, Thailand, Malaysia, all include Swarnabhumi. The gold land. This means the in the ancient time, the Pali language already spread to the every countries. Pali with the Sanskrit. That's why the Sri Lanka Sinhalese language coming from Pali and Sanskrit. Sinhalese. Same way the similar to Hindi also, Bengali, Nepal, all are Asian language quite similar to the Pali. The it's called Bahasa in Indonesia. Bahasa is the language, no? The Bahasa also, the Indonesian also very similar to the Pali. Because of the Asian Buddhism. Because of the Indonesia also the Buddhist country before, no? Then the Pali words, they mixed to their own language, their mother language. The same way in the Malaysia, Malay also. The Malaya is, I never been Malaysia, never been, but Malaya means they have so many mountains. Because of mountainside, we call it Malaya in the Buddha's time, then the Asian time. Malaya Ratta means the mountain, because of mountain. The Sri Lanka, the middle of Sri Lanka, we call Malaya Ratta. Why? They have so many mountains. I think that the Malay, maybe because of the mountain? Yeah. Okay, the next one. Ukarant Vidhu, wise man or knower. Vidhu no. Okay, recite. Okay, Pabhu means overlord. Pabhu Sabbanyu, everybody know the means. Sabbanyu Buddha, no? Our Lord Buddha. Attanyu, know of the meaning. Vadanyu, charitable person. Vinyu, matanyu, this meaning bhikkhu, the quality of the bhikkhu. Matanyuta. This matanyata means bhikkhu have to know the measure of the food we are eating. Food, we have to know the measure. We cannot take the over food. We cannot let over. We have to keep all the time. Bhikkhu have to know enough food. This enough for me. That's matanyu. One of the quality of the bhikkhu life. Matanyu. We call matanyuta. But this, yes, correct. Very useful for everybody, no? Yeah. Usually, bhikkhu have to practice. This is one of the qualities of the bhikkhu life. They have the two observer. We are taking the observer, no? There are two means of observer: discipline rule and qualities. We call the Vinaya seal and Suttanta seal. Discipline, morality, and quality of the morality. This is discipline. The discipline rule means our Lord Buddha gave us the some discipline rule: 5 precepts, 8 precepts, like this. Then, this is we call discipline. The quality means we are developing the qualities. We are offering all the time. We have good harmonious. And we have the loving kindness mind for everybody. We have good compassion for everybody. We are not jealousy. We are not harmful to the people. Those are the qualities. This is one of the discipline, one of the morality. This is the matanya means, not the discipline rule. This is a quality. Because Lord Buddha never give the order. Everybody must keep this matanya. Never say. This is a quality to develop our life. Same way the attanyu, vadanyu, all are the quality of the bhikkhu life. Attanyu means bhikkhu have to know the meaning of the Lord Buddha's teaching. And the vadanyu, bhikkhu have to know the before going to talk something, before speech something, have to know that it is good or bad, it is suitable or not. This is the right time. Have to know the right time. Have to know the good, the right moment to speech to the people. Those are the qualities of the monk. Okay? Now this means who is following this quality? Each person. An example? Who knows the means of the Lord Buddha's teaching? We can say attanyu. He is attanyu. Who has the good polite word, polite speech? He's a vadanyu. And who is the practicing who knows the measure of the food? Matanyu. He's the matanyu. Understand? Those are the qualities. It is good for us to develop our life also. That's why if somebody want to get the concentration deeply, he should practice two morality together. One, the discipline rule not enough to develop our concentration. Two way, the discipline and morality. The discipline, morality, and qualities together have to combine together. Then very easy to develop our mind. Example now, I have the jealousy mind. All the time I jealous to the people, jealous thing. Then I am always angry with the people. How I develop my meditation? But I have the prime precept. I am following the prime precept. But I don't have the good quality in my mind. Because of that I cannot develop my concentration. If someone want to develop your concentration, you should practice it both ways together. To combine the together, then it should develop our concentration. Okay, next one. Akarant vanita, feminine. Okay, it's okay. Vanita. Okay, please recite vanita. Vanitayo. Okay, I think you can understand meaning, no? Vanita means woman. The same way, subject, object, with, to, or, for, from, of, at, on, or, in, or, dear. But only different the cases, no? Now similar nouns. Kanya. Ganga. Ganga is a river. The Malayalam Ganga? How is it Malay? Ganga? No. River. Ganga call. Ganga. The what special name of India, no? Ganga River. Ganga is the longest river in India. And Nava. Nava means Amma. Amma is same, no? Everywhere? Yeah, Amma, no? Amma. Everybody say Amma, no? Amma, Mamma, Mami, Mom. Same, no? Similar, no? Amma. Disa. Disa means direction. Sena. Sala. Hall. This is sala. Sala. Hall. Hall. Dhamma sala. Dhammasala means Dhamma hall. And Bhariya. Bhariya means wife. Vasudha, earth. Vacha, word. Sabha, the PMC, Sabha. Committee is Sabha. Okay? Committee means Sabha. PMC, Sabha. Sabha means committee, society. Darika. Actually, Darika means small girl. Okay? The baby girl. Like young girl. Darika. Darika. Who is going to school? This is Darika. Lata. But usually in Sri Lanka we give the woman's name Lata. Lata means woman's name. Name of the woman. Lata Vasudha also woman name. Ganga also woman name. Sri Lanka we call. Okay. Katha means speech. Katha. Panya, wisdom. Valava. Valava means like horse. Valava. Female. Female horse, no? Valava. Male. Female. Lanka. Ceylon, Sri Lanka. Sri don't tell. Lanka means Ceylon. Pipasa. Who has the thirst? Thirsty. Who has thirst? Pipasa. Kuda. Kuda meaning? Nidda. Puja. Giva. Jivha. Nasa. Guha. Chaya. Tula. Sila. Not sila, sila. Sila, sila. Sila means stone. Sila. Sila. Not lone, huh? Sila. Valuka. Sand. Manjusa. Box. Mala. Garland. Sura. Liquor. Visika. Saka. Branch. Sakara. What does Sakara mean? What is Sakara? Small stone. Devata. Dola. Dola? You can see now what is Dola? Dola? No. But we can see in the movie. Asian movie Dola. Indian movie. Dola means the... You know the means of Dola? Huh? Huh? This... The queen all the time is in the one box people carry. Can it? Dola. Okay? Can see in the, I think the Chinese movie, yeah? I don't know. But this, can see Dola? Ancient time they use Dola, every country use that. Yeah, the four people, yeah, inside seat, one small, like small house, no? They carry. Yeah, but very beautiful. Okay. Next one, Godha. Now, can see Godha? Godha means one of the crocodile, like not crocodile, small one, iguana, small one. Same as the crocodile, but not crocodile, but small. Yeah, monitor. But some people eat this iguana. Some people eat, eat. But monitor not eat. Crocodiles not eat. But monitor eat. I don't know what it means. Can eat this meat. Next one, Parisa. Janga. Can mean, understand meaning, no? What is the Janga? Janga. Okay. It's better put some Chinese word also, no? Okay, we have to inform to our sister. Yeah. I think she's listening now. We can say, sister, please write the Chinese word of intro pronouns, huh? Not enough English also. Okay, next one. Ikarant, Bhumi, earth, ground or floor. Okay, please recite, Bhumi. Okay, the similar nouns, Ratti means night, Atavi means Dhoni, boat, Asani, Kitti, Yuvati, Sati, Mati, Kanti, Anguli, Patti, what does Panti mean? Ami? Yeah, this means army, we can say army. Yeah, soldiers. Wutti, Yatti, Nali, what is corn? What does mean corn measure? Usually the nali means like small stick. To measure something. Dundu B. Duli, Duli, like last, no? Or Duli? Like charcoal dust we call Masi. This Duli means small dust. We can see here, we are cleaning dust, no? Duli. Okay, next one. Vuddhi means increase. Okay, progress, no? Next one. Ikarant Kumari. Okay, recite. Okay, similar words. Nari, Taruni, Rajini, Itti, Sakhi, Bhagini, Dasi, Kukuti. Kukuti. Kaki, Kaki. Nadi, Migi, Sihi, Vapi, Pokkarani, Kadali, Gavi, Hattini, Brahmani, Sakuni, Mahi, Devi. Okay. Yeah, see. Yeah, female. Yeah. This means don't have English word for the female elephant. No, separate, no? That's why, no? This is popular. Banana. Banana. Kadali means plantain. Banana. Yeah, kadali means banana. This is old English plantain. Saki means the example now. I have friend, we call Saka. Saka is the male friend. Female friend Saki. Female friend Saki. Like brother, sister, no? Saka means brother. Saki means sister. Like, Saki means female friend. This means don't have English word, that's why. Huh? Ah. पेमा पेमा पे 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 पेम पेम सख पेम सखी पेम मीन्स लविंग पेम पेम बॉय बॉय फ्रेंड पेम बट वी कैन से द सख ऑल्सो कैन बॉय फ्रेंड बट द अकॉर्डिंग प्लेसेस पेम PEMA PEMA not one name not double name okay next one okay next one ukarant denu 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 yo denu 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 yo denu ya denu bi denu hi denu ya denu na देनु या देनु बि देनु हि देनु या देनु नं देनु यं देनु या देनु सु देनु 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 यो ओके देनु द सिमिलर यागु यागु मीन्स पोरिच 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 ओके खासु small hall, pit. Vidyu, vidyu mean electricity, vidyu. Electricity, lighting, yeah. Rajju, rajju mean daddu. What does it mean? Same, kutti, yeah. Kachu. Kachu mean? Itch. Kaneru. Female elephant. Dhatu. Huh? Yeah. Dhatu. Four element, no? Chatudhat, four element. Sasu, mother-in-law. Father-in-law, mother-in-law, sasu. Father-in-law. The father's brother, no, father-in-law means. Father-in-law means father's brother or? What does it mean father-in-law? What does it mean in English? What does it mean father-in-law? How does it mean English? Matula. 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 Father-in-law, matula. M A loan na ma T U to L A matula mane this matulo matula like naro nara okay next one ukarant vadhu means woman don't have the many words following words also following nouns okay recite Vadoyang. It's a mistake. Vadoyang, Vadoya, Vadusu. Vadu, Vadu, Vaduyo. Okay? Please, the make. Noita, Napunsakalinga. Akarant, phala, fruit. Okay, recite. Phalang. Similar to masculine, no? Only one, no? Only different subject, between subject. Okay, the similar nouns. Dhana, Nayana, Dana, Sila, Punya, Papa, Rupa, Sota, Ghana, Pita, Pita, Vadana, Lochana, Marana, Chetiya, Paduma, Panna, Panna, Susana, Ayudha, Amata. Amata means? What does it mean, Amata? Nibbana. Don't have death moment. Amata means don't have death moment. Nibbana, Nibbana, Nibbana. Amata means. Tina. Tina means Uddaka, Jala, Pulina, Sopana, Hadaya, Aranya, Vatta, Suvanna, Sukha, Dukha, Moola, Kula, Nagara, Vana, Poppa, Chitta, Chatta, Anda, Karana, Nana, Nyasunyana, Kira, Bala, Kula. You understand meaning, no? Okay, understand? Kula means bank of, river bank of. You want to continue or maybe? Ikaranta. Okay, Ikaranta. No. Atti. Atti means born, na? Born. Atti, Atti, Attini. Atting, Atti, Attini. Attina, Attibi, Attini. Attihi, Attino, Attis, Attina. The similar words. Vari, Akhi, Sappi, Dadhi, Achi, Sati. Ghee coming from butter. Yeah, because the ghee, so the ghee is the coming from milk, but ghee is like oil of the milk. Yeah, the cow, from cow ghee. The usually the ghee allowed to use even for the bhikkhu, for to make chatumad. Ghee, yeah, ghee. Curd. Yeah, fermented one, but this one not allowed to use evening, because it's a pure milk, curd. But the ghee is not the milk, the oil of the milk, like butter also. Butter, ghee, quite similar, but the different. The ghee is a totally only the oil, ghee. Kiramma dadi, dadimha. Sappi Navanita, the first meal after become dadi, the curd, after ghee and butter, like this. I remember like this. Those are things come from the cow milk. Okay, this is Ukaranta. Ukarant chakku. Okay, recite. Chakku. Similar word, Ayu. Dhanu. Dhanu means first bow. Madhu. Asu. Tipu. Daru. Ambu. Vasu. Janu. Jannu, Vapu, Vattu, Jatu. Understand me, no? That's all, no? Now the conjugation of verbs, maybe next time. Okay? But today, only up to 4, no? Okay, next time we use small, the Pali term or some history we are going to give. Then I will explain the history word by word to understand. Enough to know all other nouns. You don't need to think about this masculine or feminine or something there. Enough to know the meaning. Example, chakku. Chakku means eye. Enough. Because when we are going to study, going to read, that I can understand easy. No need to think about the cases also. Automatically can understand. Because all our cases are quite similar. Similar. All nouns, little bit different, but the cases are quite similar. Okay? No need to think. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. May you be successful in your Pali language with Dhamma knowledge. Supatti, sukhi hotu nibbana pacchayati. Sukhi hotu nibbana pacchayati. Sukhi hotu nibbana pacchayati.